Okay, so we had a couple questions. Is, hey, the stick's moving too fast, or the bucket curls too quick. Is there a way to slow this down? Yes, there is on the next gen excavators. So what you want to do is hit the Rubik's Cube, and then you're going to look down for bucket work tool. And click on here and then select what one you're in. So let's say we want to do a 36 inch bucket. That's what we want to work on. Then go into tool program, controllability settings, and then this is where you can actually set it. So all of them are at 5, but let's say I wanted to stick out or stick in and I want to change that. So I could hit that to a 4 and hit OK and stick out 4. Alright, now if I unlock the hydraulics and I go ahead and lift it up, now it's going to be slower than what it usually is, but I can still have control. And then my boom will be quicker, or just as quick as it was before. Okay? So you could set this accordingly how you might need it. And then you can do bucket in, bucket out, swing, track, all that stuff, and even one priority, attachment 1. And that should help you guys out. Thank you, and stay tuned for the next episode.